Today, I decided to return with a proper illustration of Venom.